In this short tutorial, we will implement dismemberment in Unity. Our goal is to make animate the AI characters that when shot will lose a limb and go into ragdoll effect. For this tutorial, you will need the AI model, the character, and a model for every limb that the player can shoot off. You also need a blood prefab. And a wound prefab that will be added to the position that we cut off from the AI. I have prepared a package for you. You can look at the description for a link and download all these assets for this tutorial. First of all, start a new Unity project. If you have downloaded the tutorial assets package, then open it, import it, and then let's start off by making a cube. Increase the size of the cube. This will be the ground. And then open the prefabs folder from the assets and drag in the SWAT. We will start off by adding the ragdoll effect. So open game objects, 3D objects, ragdoll. And in here we assign the bones of the character. And the head. After assigning all of the bones, we click create. And this will add a character join and a rigid body and a collider to each of the limbs. Let's try it out. Let's start off by selecting the SWAT, disable the animator, and click play. As you can see, the rigid body works just fine. If you want to, you can select each of the colliders and adjust the size of them if they don't fit the character precisely. For example, the colliders at the arms doesn't fit. So we're gonna find the arms in here. Over here. And adjust the radius. And do the same thing at the right arm. Like that. And the legs. Now let's create a new folder in the assets folder and call the scripts. In here we create the script called enemy. In here we add the enemy. And in start we call it and then we add a list of rigid bodies. This will contain all the rigid bodies of the character. So in here we find these rigid bodies . Make sure it's components and not component. And after getting all the rigid bodies, we make sure to remove the rigid body that is assigned to the root of the character, if there is any. So we say remove. Let's create a new method, call it activate ragdoll. In here we disable the animator and make sure to enable all the rigid bodies. So let's make a for loop. Enable the gravity and disable the kinematic. Copy this method . Call it deactivate ragdoll. In here we enable the animator, disable gravity and enable kinematics. At the top, the start, we call the activator. Need to add the script to the, on the object. There it is. And this animator got a controller, which is just the idle animation we see in here. So it's nothing special. Next, we'll make our limp script. In here, we will first of all add another list. We use serialize field to make it visible in the Unity inspector. This is an array that will contain all the tile limbs connected to this limb. Next, we will make another method called getHit, which will be called whenever we shoot at the limbs. And first of all, this will call the getHit of the tile limbs if we got any tile limb. Whenever we shoot off a limb, we actually don't detach the limb from the body. We only change the size of it. For example, this limb, if we change it to 0, 0, 0, it looks like it lost its limb, right? So we will do the same in the script. We will say transform local scale zero. This will scale down the limb to zero, and then we will destroy this script. So let's now we will now that we got the script, we will add it to the limbs that will be destroyed. So for example, this, just minimize these, add the limb, this limb, and this part will also be assigned to the limb of this part. So we just drag and drop like this. And do the same for the right leg. We add the limb script, limb script, and drag and drop like this. And then for the arms, and finally the head. And We will need to resize the head a little, I think. The collider of it. Oops. Like that. Now, if you look at the package folder, I have a FPS controller I made. Which we will use to shoot off the limbs of the enemy. And first of all, let's say game objects UI and image, I think. We'll make a crosshair in on the screen. Like that. Change the color. Resize it. This FPS controller has a script, and this script contains an input that checks if the user clicks on the mouse button, and whenever they click on the mouse button, we cast a ray and see if there's something in the crosshair. And what we need to do is check if the crosshair hits one of the lens. So we say if we do hit a lens, we will call get hit. This should now make it possible to shoot off some limbs. Let's see. Yes, as you can see, as soon as we shoot, he loses his limbs. But they just disappear. So now we will make the limbs actually fall off. And when we do that, they don't detach from the body, but we instead instantiate the limbs, which are prefabs in themselves. So we open up the limb script, and in here we add the limb game object, which is a prefab. The wound prefab, or the wound hole actually. In the start, we make sure that the wound hole is not visible. And down here, whenever the limb is shut off, we will first start by checking if there is a wound hole attached. If there is, then make it visible. And then we had attached a limb. We spawn this limb. At the position of the limb game object. So in the script, we select our bones again, find the limb, and just assign the limb prefabs. Let's try now. Yes, it seems to work. And now we will assign the wound prefab to each of the parts that disappear. For example, if we select the leg and make it disappear, we want a wound to appear on it. Like this, and make sure to assign it to the transform of the disappearing. Like if this is disappearing, we will add the wound to the parent of the disappearing limb. So add it like here. Yes. And then assign the wound to the wound hole field of the leg. And do the same for all of the other limbs. So select the limb, hide it, add in the wound to the parent of the limb, and just adjust it so it fits. Like this, and then assign the wound to the field and do this on all the other limbs. Now we want some blood. So what we are gonna do is open up the limp script. We're gonna make a game object blood prefab. And in here we will say if blood prefab is assigned, then instantiate it. Instantiate it at the moon hole. And in the search bar up here, we search up our limb. We select all our limbs and then drag our blood prefab in there. As you can see, it has assigned the blood prefab on all of the objects now. Now, if we run it. Blood will fall off. Our character is still floating in the air, so we need to activate the ragdoll effect whenever one of the limbs is shut off. So what we're gonna do is open up the enemy script, create a new method, call it public, like this, and this is just called activate ragdoll. And in our limbs script, we just add in first of all the enum script, and in star we assign this enum script by looking at the root of the limb. And down here we just call enum script get kill. This should work. So whenever we shoot off a limb, he should die. Oops, spawn another leg there. Looks like we accidentally assigned the wrong limb to the wrong field. And this is how you implement dismemberment in Unity. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.